Hello, you guys. Welcome back to American Truck Simulator. We'll again do another regular run today. We're using our other profile today, using the 389 Peterbilt. Good run. Hope you guys do well. So I am still working, guys, on the, Oh, I gotta go right here and pick up my load. Yeah. Ooh. That ain't gonna work. I'll turn the other way. I'm still working on trying to fix the lag that this game has. And it also has it in ETS too. I gotta figure out where it's coming from. I can't hardly see it. Oh, I hit that trailer. I can't see it. I see it now. Get loaded up.
Now you drive safe, okay?
Alright, let's get on the road. I love the sound of that turbo.
Well, get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Well, that'd get us a thumbnail. How far is this run? 210 miles. That's not bad.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
A little bit knocked out pretty quick. Thank you. ahead and get a thumbnail. So we still haven't got a new truck yet, guys. I don't know what's going on. I think we might have a new truck by SS, but not yet. I don't know why. They haven't released anything, but they have not released one yet. Now.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right. Keep left and then turn left.
Okay, that train just popped in. So on this profile, guys, I don't have all the states on this profile. I'm trying to get all the states of it, all the DLC. But this is my other state profile. I never really used this one until now that I have to play GTA and Red Dead on this profile. I've been using playing this one here too. Sorry about
take
that, guys.
First exit.
A little tired, so I'm sorry about yelling it in your ear.
Exit now.
He's kind of being quiet so y'all guys can hear that coming. I gotta turn down some though too. He's kind of being quiet right now, guys, except for the activity. Yawn in your ears. Sorry about that. We got 78 miles to go. Like I said, guys, I just been kind of being quiet, let you hear the truck run. Heard me yawning in your ear, which I didn't mean to do. Run over them. What's going on with these games? Ever since they did the last update they done, the new engine and stuff they're running, these games have run terrible. And part of it's mods. I think some of these mods just are not working with the new engine. Thank you. Oh yeah, I love the sound of the truck. We got 23 miles to go. Right here to Walmart. Why would that be called? That makes no sense. It's like it's on a wall. Doing that. I don't know why it's even doing that, because it shouldn't be. We would just kind of start it back.
Ready to roll.
And of course, it's going to start in the same place. Nope. I'm sorry about this, guys. That shouldn't be like that. I don't know why it's doing that.
Let's do this. I gotta get home in time for Rory.
This is not gonna be a very good quality video, I know. Because I don't know why, because I went out far enough where it shouldn't be doing that.
Thank you.
we'll hit this truck rear end. So guys, we made a mistake on this one. We had to restart it twice. I do apologize, but I hope you guys didn't finish watching the video. And I actually forgot that I was recording and I'm sitting there talking about something. And I've got to record it so you heard a little bit of what I was talking about. So got a little bit of information there. Swing out wide here.
Turn right.
Just like this.
We're finished.
I think the trailer got glitched out. See, it's fine now. So we can back it in here. So it's not gonna be perfect, but it's in there. Alright, so we drove 210 miles, took us 5 hours, 26 minutes to get here. We said 28.8 gallons of fuel. All right, guys, we're going to wrap this one up today. It was not that good of a run. I know there were some issues with the video. I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry about the lag. But thank you for watching anyways, if you did watch. If you did like it to begin, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit the like button. And we'll see you in the next video.